here with Off-Leash Canine Training in Providence, Rhode Island. Today I've got Ollie and Juneau. Ollie and Juneau are a couple of Huskies, and they're here for a two-week board and train program. Their parents send them with nothing super, super major going on. Juneau likes to take off after squirrels. They both have an issue listening, coming when called, performing basic obedience around any kind of distraction at all. So we just want to get them reliable, make sure they're not pulling mom and dad's arms out of their sockets when they're trying to get walked, get them off leash, get them 100%, all that good stuff. Let's check it out, see what it is that these kids know, and get a good starting point for training. Ollie, Juneau, come! Come! Oh, there you go, kind of. Ollie, Juneau! Ollie, come! Ollie, come! Good boy! That's a good girl, Juneau. You sit? You sit? 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 There you go, alright. Down. Can you down? Can you down? Down? No? Alright. Place. Place. Alright. So there you have it. Not too much quite yet for obedience. We'll check back in 2 weeks, let you know how these kids do. Good job, guys.
Tickle puppies, tickle puppies, tickle puppies.
Hi!
This is Ollie and Juneau. They just finished their board and train. And we're just blown away with everything they've learned before they came to board and train with Becca here in Providence. They had no recall and just pretty much not listened to us. And now we've just, in the span of a few minutes, they've done everything that was promised and more. So we're super excited to bring them home and show them off. So thank you, Becca. Thank you.
Thanks, Becca.
Off to Providence.